children under the age of 17 should go to school by law. And the aim of the government in this field is to realize the intellectualization of the whole society. And that means some people can go to the university, some people cannot. Even who cannot go to the university can reach the educational level, same as the graduates from the university.